Yes. The name of our work is Socioeconomic Status and Attention Ability as Predictor of Early Geometry Skills of 16-17 2 months of Children. According to Copley, geometry, which includes shape, size, position, direction, and motion, defines and classifies the physical world. Geometry, which helps to classify the world, affects the development of reason and justifies skills by including geometric modeling and analyzing the subframe of mathematics, such as shapes, size, space, direction, position, and motion, and the properties of geometric shapes, geometric relations. Attention is defined as the individual receiving stimulus from the environment through his or her sensory organs, and direction his or her mental receptors to the sensory form in her his formal environment at the level of consciousness. The purpose and importance of the research, mainly the aims of the study are investigating the attention skills and geometric skills of 16-17 2 months of children according to socioeconomic status, determining whether the attention ability significantly predicts the geometric skills when the socioeconomic status controlled. Research sub problems: do the attention skills of 60-72 old children differ according to the socioeconomic status? Do the geometric skills of 60-72 old children differ according to the socioeconomic status? Where does attention competence predict geometric skills when the socioeconomic status is controlled? Scope and limitation of the research: the accessible population of the research in the relational scaling model consists of 60-70 months of children attending the kindergartens of nursery classes, which were located in appropriate center and affiliated to the Turkish Ministry of National Education during the 2018-2019 academic year. Research is limited to attention gathering skills tests for 5-year-old children for attention complaints and early geometric skills for early geometric skills. In terms of method, the research is limited to the analysis of the data obtained during the implementation process with a statistical problem. Method. Research model, as the research aims to intervene the attention ability and geometric skills of 60-72 old children according to the socioeconomic status and to determine whether the attention ability significantly predicts the geometric skills when the socioeconomic status is controlled. The type of the research is mainly a relational research. Population and sample. According to the data obtained from the Population Director of National Education, the explicit Population Director of Population of the study consisted of predictions for 4,000 children aged 16-17 2 months studying kindergarten and nursery classes. In this study, 310 children were researched by using the appropriate sample size table for different depression amounts. The confidence rate of sample to represent the population is 95%. Data collecting tools, general informational form, attention guarding skill test for 5-year-old children, early geometric skill test, data collection. Data collection tools were appellating in the spring and summer of the 2018-2019 academic year. After obligating the necessary promises to teachers and parents of the children in the sample group, were informed about the purposes of the study and skills were appellated. Data analysis. The Demographic data collected taught the general information from were given as frankly and percentage worries. Whether the scores of the children from Frankfurter Attention Gathering Skills Test of 5-year-old children and the early geometry skills test early geometry skills test showed normal distribution was analyzing with the Komogorov-Semigronov normality test. As a research of the normality test, Kai-Sikow test, ANOVA, and hierarchical regression analysis were used to interpret the difference between groups. The significance level was set at 0.05. Findings, does the attention ability of 16-17 months of children show a significant difference according to socioeconomic studying? According to this table, children attention skills showed a significant difference in terms of socioeconomic status. It was revealed that as the socioeconomic status of the children increased, their attention abilities increased. It was observed that the children with low attention ability mostly had low and medium socioeconomic status, and the children with high attention skills had more medium and high socioeconomic status. Do the early geometry skills of 16-17 months of children show a significant difference according to socioeconomic status? According to this table, the socioeconomic status variable will cause a significant difference in terms of geometric skills of 60-70 months of children. According to Chef test, which was conducted to determine which group difference stems from, it was seen that as the socioeconomic status of the children increased in the early geometric skills scores, the total scores attained from the scale increased significantly. Accordingly, it can be said that children in the group with a high socioeconomic status had more early geometric skills than the children in the middle and low socioeconomic status groups, and the children in the middle socioeconomic status than the children in the low socioeconomic groups. How well does children attention ability predict geometry when socioeconomic status controlled? According to the result of the hierarchical regression analysis shown in this table, it was in the first model that socioeconomic status explained it 26% of the variable as a significant predictor of geometry skills. As the socioeconomic status of the children increased, there was an increase in their geometry skills scores. Attention was found to be a positive and significant predictor of early geometry skills of 60-72 months of children when socioeconomic status was controlled. As the attention skills of children increased, their early geometry skills scores also increased. As a result, when the socioeconomic status of 60-72 months of children pupating in the study were controlled, the more activities with children were done to develop attention skills, the more early geometry skills increased. Considering the perspective valued from the attention test, it was revealed that as the socioeconomic status of the children increased, their attention abilities increased. It was observed that the children with low attention ability mostly had low and medium socioeconomic status, and the children with high attention skills had more medium and high socioeconomic status. Accordingly, considered the mean scores from the geometry test, it can be said that children in the group with a high socioeconomic status had more early geometry skills than the children in the middle and low socioeconomic groups, and the children in the middle socioeconomic status group than the children in the low socioeconomic status group. Accordingly, the researcher's hierarchical regression analysis to determine whether they significantly predict their attention competence and early geometry skills when the socioeconomic levels of children are controlled. Attention was found to be a positive and significantly predictor of early geometry skills of 60-72 months of children when socioeconomic status was controlled. Thank you for listening.